Well, the Onalaska Fire Department responded to a minor fire at Outback Steakhouse this afternoon. Officials say they were called to the restaurant around 12:50 in the afternoon. Crews arrived there to find that the blaze was already extinguished by an employee and left behind only minimal damage. Now, the restaurant will remain open.